Don't get 5G. Stop the government from 5G. It's gonna have serious health complications on the world.